You have not been this character until the last two nights, and I'm loving seeing you explore into really owning songs that are this big and a little bit outside your comfort zone. I think the ending was truly, like, incredible, and you really showed me how delicate and dynamic that song is through and through, and I thought it was really, really good, really good.
Yeah.
Megan gave you the best advice in the world, which is trust your big voice, right? We discovered in that voice a crack. That little crack that you have is now absolutely should be your signature. I love the way that sounded.
Thank you.
Did you see how the crowd reacted when you just let your arms go down? Like, what you gave us last night, you can't put back in the box. And the same goes for a couple other contestants that tried to put it back in the box. Let it fly. Keep it flying. It's top 10 stuff.
Nice. Good one. Vote for Kaibrienne right now. If you want to see her advance next Sunday on the show, it's a limited 10 votes per contestant per voting method. And the vote closes during the final commercial break. Vote, vote, vote. Kaibrienne, thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Swifties, get ready. Another Taylor Swift number one is coming your way in just a few from McKenna Faith Reinhold.